say that they find the session quite relaxing, and it's just a good chance to reflect and just unwind. So I hope that you enjoy the session as much as you can. So there are no right or wrong answers, and you can feel free to spend as long or as little as you like on each question, okay? So you already have your coffee, and apart from that, do you have any questions for me before we start? Something you'd tell your childhood self if you could go back and send a message. much. Is there anybody that you miss, even though you shouldn't? Question number 15. What would your perfect date look like? Is home for you a place or a feeling? And describe that place or that feeling. Something 36. What keeps you up at night, if anything? Something that scares you. Somebody whose presence you find comforting, and why? And it doesn't have to be someone you know in real life, it could even be a fictional character or something like that. Yeah, you can mention more than one if you want to. Participating.